once you get your Halloween makeup on, you might be like me and get in the mood to dance, right? So we're gonna do a little Halloween dance, right, shall we? This is to the Monster Mash, a classic. You got it, right? Start off, feet shoulder width apart. You're gonna have a slight bend in your knees. Let's get these claws out. That's pretty Halloween-y, right? Is Halloween-y a word? It is now. All right, so we're gonna start going off to the right. You're gonna lead with your heels. You're gonna go heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Let's call that a back front instead of a heel toe. So let's start, do that step one more time. You got it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, toe, heel, toe, back, front. Cool. Now we're gonna go the opposite way, to the left. You're gonna go heel, toe, back, touch, front, touch. Cool? Let's put that together from the top, ready? 5, 6, 7, did the mesh. She did the monster mesh, the monster mesh. It was a graveyard smash. Cool? How we doing, guys? Good? If at any point you get confused, you can rewind, go back, take a look again, but let's just keep going, okay? So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, back, touch, front, touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, back, touch, front, touch. From here, we're gonna do a little Beyonce step, but making it Halloween. So we're gonna step forward with the left foot, with your claws, you're gonna go hit. I put all my weight on my left foot. My left foot's in front. From here, I step back, circle the arms around above the head to go out, right steps out. Cool? You come back, circle around, and come back to here. Let's put that all together from the top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, they did the mesh. Did the monster mesh, the monster mesh. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mesh. Monster mesh, the mesh. We're gonna step out, right, left with the feet. Arms are gonna go right, left. Cool. From here, we're gonna hold, and then we're gonna do a click, click. So it goes 1, 2. Let's put your head is gonna come forward, just the neck. And you're gonna turn the wrists in, put it back. Okay, from the top up to that point. Let's go. You guys got this. Ready? Monster stance. We did the mesh. We did the monster mesh. The monster mesh. It was a graveyard smash. She did the mesh. The monster mesh. They did the mesh. Ga-ga. Cool? Ga-ga. You hear that pause? We did the mesh. Ga-ga. From here, we're gonna go. Jump feet together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms are gonna punch out right, left, go all the way down to the floor. You're basically just gonna go crazy, okay? So we did. We're here, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool? And you're gonna collapse to the ground. All right, let's keep going, shall we? From there, we're gonna circle around to the left, and you're gonna do a little booty movement. Your arms are gonna go up, and then come down your body. And actually, let's leave your wrists or your hands just open like this. Hit. Cool? So we circle to the left, to the right. 4 times, 4 booties each time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool? How we doing, guys? Good? We're almost at the end, so keep going. You guys got this. Ready? All right. From the top, putting everything together. Here we go. Ready? 5, 6, 7. He did the mesh. He did the monster mesh. The monster mesh. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mesh. We did the monster mesh. He did the mesh. Ba ba. Do 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 do. Wow. How we doing? Good? Nice! Yes! Okay, let's keep going. So we just finished our circle. We're gonna go 1, 2. So that is, you're gonna step out to the right side on the right foot. Your hands back to those monster claws. The right one is gonna go out to the side. The left one is gonna go front, making an L shape. See this L? Great. From here we go, scoop, or let's call it hit, scoop. Hit, scoop. And on the scoop, you're gonna slide out to the right. So we just did hit, scoop. Cool? Awesome. From here, I'm in a prep position to do another slide to the left. Wow. And that's like a nice jazzy slide. So the first one, we're keeping it nice and monster. We call it, monster is now a noun, an adjective? An adjective. Monster's an adjective in this dance. So we got one, two, ha! And then we slide out nice and jazzy. Cool? Awesome. You know what time it is. Time to go to the top. Here we go. A 5, 6, 7, he did the mesh. He did the monster mesh. He did the mesh. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mesh. He did the monster mesh. He did the mesh. Hoo-bah, da-da-da-da-da-da, wah-ooh. 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 Now let's add the last sequence onto the end of the combo. So we're gonna go step forward on the right foot. You're gonna do a nice little lunge. We got one, two. So the first one's kind of short. It's like a hit, scoop, and you're gonna slide with that one. From here, this is our preposition to slide back to the left. You're gonna make this a nice jazzy slide. Wow, nice and big, awesome. From here, we're gonna step front, or step to the side rather, on a diagonal. Hands out in front of you in a fist. You're gonna pull back, swing on your toes, come up. From here, we're gonna step back on the right foot, and you're gonna do a nice little pull back, like a bow and arrow. From the bow and arrow, you're gonna do a nice little bounce off. So we did bow and arrow, you're gonna step front, right, left, pop, pop. And your arms are gonna just swing, and you're gonna pull to each side, pop, pop. Cool? Awesome. From there, you're gonna be ready to go right into the top of the combo again. You're gonna repeat the whole entire thing. Okay, so it's gonna go, ha, ha, we did the mesh. We did the monster mesh, right through the whole entire thing again, cool? All right, so let's go from the top with music this time, okay? You guys got it, ready, let's do it.
Then suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It got on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, the monster vigil and the vampire's feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to catch a joke from my electrode. They did the monster mash.
Thank you so much, everybody. If you need any help with the combination, just rewind, rewatch those steps over again. But I have a feeling you guys are gonna do a great job. Happy Halloween, everybody. Keep on dancing.